Seed treatments, including neonicotinoids, have been widely adopted by growers as a safe and effective way to protect seeds against destructive pests. Seed treatments reduce the environmental impact of the production process by decreasing the number of spray applications of agrochemical products and lessening exposures to non-target species, including humans and pollinators.
Farmers use seed treatment to protect their seed and seedling at its most vulnerable state from early season insect pests and diseases.
Before a seed treatment can be available to growers, companies need to go through several years of development to make sure that that product works. In addition to that, there are regulatory systems around the world. In the U.S., the Environmental Protection Agency requires that we have over 100 safety studies demonstrating that each product is safe for humans and the environment.
Millions of acres are planted with neonicotinoid seed treatments each year. A comprehensive review of 800 corn trials and interviews with hundreds of corn growers confirm that farmers appreciate the benefits of neonicotinoid seed treatments and aren't willing to take the risk of planting their crop without them.
Today's treatments, you are treating about 12 different components. That means you need to have the proper compatibility. You need to ensure the product can stick on the seed, which means the polymer technology is very important. So we are able to combine our products, micronutrients, biologicals, and seed apply technology, along with the suitable polymer. And these polymers are crop specific. So therefore, we bring them all together to make sure the customized recipe for the crop stays on the seed where it's supposed to be. And at the end of the day, every seed counts, and you want to have the right dose on the seed. And that's what these advancements allow us to do.
In the US, neonicotinoid seed treatments have increased crop yields by an average of 3.6% for soybeans to 71.3% for potatoes compared to untreated acres. In U.S. corn, the average yield increase was 17.8%. According to EPA, for most crops when neonicotinoids are used as seed treatments, they are a low risk to bees. EPA also recognized industry efforts to further reduce dust off of seed treatments that can occur at planting.
So what we do there is we're really improving the coatings that hold these materials onto the seed. We're making the farmers aware not to allow that dust to drift to sensitive areas. And the equipment as well is really improving as well. It makes sure the seed is placed accurately on the ground and limits any off-site movement. So we've got many things happening here really to minimize any detrimental off-field effects.
Yeah, polymers offer a lot of utility and function for all stages of the seed treatment market and all participants. Really being around seed companies, we can improve the overall appearance of the seed for the seed company while also greatly improving the active ingredient retention depending on what type of seed that we're working with.
The safe and targeted use of seed treatments provides an efficient use of pesticides and reduces the amount of chemicals used on large areas of farmland. The potential for off-target exposure to plants and animals is reduced further because they're planted below the soil surface. The seed and crop protection industries are working to continuously improve the outcomes for farmers and the environment. Visit seed-treatment-guide.com to learn more.